Which have named the cheapest supermarket in the UK for 2019. The consumer group has crowned the food store after tracking thousands of branded grocery prices across six major supermarkets throughout the year. And, according to their research, the top store is Sainsbury's. Which? Experts compiled a list of 53 common grocery items from Andrex toilet tissue to Weetabix breakfast cereal, and found that the goods cost just £107.01 a month at Sainsbury's on average across the year. In stark contrast, the exact same items would have set you back £117.81 a month at Waitrose, 10% more and potentially costing shoppers an annual total of £129.60 more than if they had done the equivalent shopping at Sainsbury's. Asda came in as the second cheapest supermarket, with an average monthly cost of £107.65 for the items on which's shopping list. Top 6 by price. Sainsbury's, £107.01. Asda, £107.65. Morrison's, £109.13. Tesco, £112.40. Ocado, £116.40. Waitrose, £117.81. Which? Collected the data by monitoring online pricing, which means that only shops selling all of the branded items online, Asda, Morrison's, Ocado, Sainsbury's, Tesco and Waitrose, have been included in the ranking. Morrison's followed closely behind in third place, charging £109.13. The likes of Aldi and Lidl continued to grow their market share in the UK, but neither offer an online shopping platform for the branded items included in the Which? Study. The consumer group ran a similar price comparison last year, and found that Morrison's was the cheapest supermarket of 2018, followed by Asda and then Sainsbury's. Natalie Hitchens, Which? Head of Home Products and Services, said, "Your weekly supermarket shop can have a significant impact on your wallet, and the start of a new year is a good time to look at your household spending to see if there are areas where you can save money. Our analysis shows how important it can be to shop around to ensure you get the best price for your groceries." For more on this story, visit the news article link.